when we have some kind of disease or something, it's not only one thing. There's like multiple things happening at the same time. And when we are targeting a cell surface receptor, what we are basically doing is stopping this communication and basically treating the disease.
Cell surface receptors are receptors that are embedded in the plasma membrane of a cell. They receive the signal from the environment, and once they bind to specific ligands, like hormones or neurotransmitter, that initiates a series of the events inside the cell, which could be survival, proliferation, differentiation, and in general, they're just a part of almost all cellular processes. GPCRs are pretty much involved in almost all nodes of communication with cellular processes. And in human, there are 800 different GPCRs. They receive the signal from the extracellular environment and then initiate a series of downstream signaling pathway where, you know, interacting with the G proteins. And they all have a unique structure.
So you can imagine there are 7 lines interconnected to each other, and that's what like opioid receptor looks like. And all these 7 lines are embedded in the membrane. And these are known for having different conformations at different environment.
Here at IPI, the new opioid receptor project has been really inspiring.
Opioid receptors are GPCRs, and it's one of the best known target for, you know, killing the pain. But over the years, we have also seen the dark side of this receptor or this protein. People are getting addicted, become dependent to the drug, and now we have a new crisis in our hand. We call it opioid crisis.
There is a hypothesis that the opioid receptor probably behave differently between the physiological and pathological conditions.
So what we want to do is develop an antibody that recognizes opioid receptor at this particular conformation.
Hopefully that will also help the drug development that can more specifically target the opioid receptor when it's in the pathological condition.
Collaborating with 2 scientists at in Germany, in Berlin. One is Professor Christoph Stein, who is at Department of Anesthesiology and Sanitary Medicine. And another collaborator is Markus Weber, who is expert in computer simulation and structural bioinformatics. So the idea is, Markus, we're gonna simulate the GPCR in different conformation. After that, we, in IPI, we're gonna purify those proteins. And then do the antibody discovery, and then Christoph Stein will do all the in vivo characterization of the protein. We are basically combining the strength of 3 departments or 3 areas of expertise to basically solve this complicated problem.
The implications of this research can be very groundbreaking and important.
We have to take step by step, but I think all the experiments show that we are getting a positive result, and either way, we have to find a way. So that's a part of science.
You just have to stick to it and not give up and just keep trying.